Hey guys, I have a quick Dollar Tree haul I want to share with you. I want to show you guys these items, a couple items that I found that I thought was really cool. And they have more, but I was like going in and out really quick, so I didn't really have a whole lot of time to look because I had to get to the post office before it closed. But I saw on one of the end caps, they had some pink ribbon stuff. So I grabbed two things. First, I got this candle right here. And it looks just like this, and I love stuff, you know, for my house and whatever. It doesn't say what the scent is. It kind of smells like rose. I'm not really a big fan of the rose smell, but I thought it was cute because it was pink. So I picked up that from that section, and I also picked up this pack of pens right here, and course, you know I love pink, so right away I was drawn to these. And this is just an 8-pack of pens, and it has like right here the breast cancer thing. So I picked those up, and there was some duct tape and like some lanyards and stuff. And like I said, I was just running in and out. I was running late, so I just grabbed those. I'll probably go back another day and check the stuff out. I also picked up some of these sugars. I really like this one in my coffee, and this is like the Splenda one. And so the ones I had already bought, I've already used. I wanted to restock those in my little coffee station. If you watched my last little Dollar Tree haul, I was showing you guys about the baskets. These are the red ones I was talking about that I didn't pick up. And I kind of went over there to that section to look at the storage stuff. And, excuse me, they had two of these left. So I went ahead and picked them up because, I mean, five for a dollar is, like, ridiculously good. So I was like, I'm going to get these because then later I'm going to kick myself for not getting them. So there was just two. So I picked both of them up. And then I picked up some of these Sure Fresh little containers, and these are the like square rectangle ones. I already have the round ones, but I picked these ones up this time. I have some ideas for these. I'm gonna probably be using them to do some glitter mixes in for nails. So I got those since I saw them, you know, when I was there or whatever. And then my son picked this up. He said he was out of shampoo and stuff, so I was like, okay, which one do you want? So he picked that one. So yeah. And then I picked up this lotion right here. I have never tried this one, and I'm not sure if I've seen anybody review this one or not, so I really don't know how it works. But I'm a fan of like oatmeal stuff because I have like severely dry skin, and the oatmeal stuff seems to work pretty good. And the other oatmeal one that's in the tube I really like. So I decided I would just give this one a try. And then my son has like a theme week at school every year. It's always the last week of October. And one of the days is crazy sock day. So he picked these socks right here. They're like knee socks. And they're like the most boyish ones that they had there. And normally when it's like crazy sock day, we normally don't do anything because like I always forget to pick him socks up. So these are probably gonna be like really big, but I was like, well, if you find a pair that you want to wear, you know, we'll get them. So he picked these because they were like the only ones that didn't have like pink and, you know, girly stuff. So he's gonna use those for that day. And then I picked up this little cat food bowl for my cat. She's really old, and I think she kind of might be on her way out, if you know what I mean. It's like, I mean, it's really sad, and I don't want to think about it, but, yeah, so, I bought her this bowl because she's been staying upstairs, and, I usually, because she's, you know, she's older, so I feed her, wet food, so, you know, because, like, it's hard for her to chew the hard dry food. So I have to feed her and watch her because my dogs will like bombard her and steal her food. So I usually just do it like on a paper plate or something, and then just she eats and I'll just toss the plate. But I decided to pick her up a little bowl and you know, sit with her upstairs while she eats. So I got that for her. And then I picked up this pack of travel bottles, mostly because I needed the little sprayer bottle to go in my nail kit. I needed one of these. So I wish like this pack came with just these, because I really don't need these. But of course I'll find a use for them, you know, whatever. But I just needed that bottle. So, and it's like the same price if you buy one at Walmart. It's like 97 cents just for this bottle. So it's kind of like getting those for free. So I won't complain too much about that, but that's all I needed it for. And then we picked up these little pecan twirls. I used to love these when I was younger, and I haven't really bought them in a really long time, just because I haven't been buying like a lot of junk food, or at least trying not to. So we saw these and I let my son pick them, so he's already dug into them. You know, whenever we go there, he loves it, because he gets like, you know, drinks and snacks and toys. And I mean, it's only $1, so you really can't say no. But so he picked this, and he had one in the car on the way to the post office. So we got those. And then I seen a few people rave about these, and I finally found them. They're these vegetable crackers, and I've heard really, like, a lot of really good things about them, and I've never tried them. I've actually never seen this one. There's another one that's not the vegetable ones. It's a different flavor I've seen. I haven't tried it or anything, but today, excuse me, I saw these, and I was like, oh, those are those crackers. So I decided to get them, and I had a few in the car on the way to the post office. And they are actually really good. It's definitely something I would repurchase, you know, in the future. But there's still a bunch left. But it definitely, these are really, really good. And they're big. They're like really big. I'll show you guys. See, they're huge. There's like a giant Ritz cracker, kind of. So I got those. Definitely worth the money. And then I picked up two of these pill holders, and I'm going to use them for nail storage stuff. I'm just going to like either take this off or cover the words up, but it has a lot of compartments, and that's what I need. And there was only two, so I picked those up. They're both green. And then today I decided to let myself have some regular lemonade. I usually try to go for the light lemonade, because it's only, well, depending on which one you get, it's 10 to 15 calories. I suppose, like, that many calories, that's a lot of calories. But I just had, you know, maybe not even half the bottle, and I'll put the rest up and save it for another time, because I am really trying to watch the calories and stuff. So I guess it's kind of a little treat, because I don't drink soda. So I had that. My son, what did he have? I think he had like Sprite or something. But that's what I picked up today. This is all the goodies I got. It was just a super quick trip in and out, because like I said, I had to get to the post office before it closed. So just wanted to share that with you guys. I mostly share the pink ribbon stuff. There's like I said, a bunch of other stuff, but make sure you guys check it out, especially if you love pink, because it's so pretty and it's for a good cause. So that's it. That's my goodies. Just wanted to share. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.